to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Throw-ins given. Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw-in to come. Shin. Sunday. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. United being afforded too much space. And whipped into the box. Able to get his body in the way. Over it comes. Splendid defending. Well, on the final analysis, not quite precise enough. Goal kick here. Pressing like that will help the cause. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Good work to win the ball back by United. Has eyes for goal. Brilliantly blocked. Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, I can't believe it. He's gone and missed the chance.
Well, what a glorious chance that was. One he should be taking, that's for sure.
Mori. Humber. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Sunday. Good pass. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Playing it in, clearing it away. Not looking all that comfortable on the ball. Well, possibilities in the centre. Corner given. Trying to deliver it accurately. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they can bring it out now. Sunday. Shaw. And in with a real chance.
Well, I must say, I thought they were about to illuminate the scoreboard with the number one first goal of the contest, but not so.
Well, how are they not leading here? What a chance to open the score, as you mentioned, Derek.
Now with Maldini. Alex. Intelligent threaded pass here. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Oh yes, what a pass. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Ricardo. Singh. Well, very effective play in possession. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Can someone get on the end of this? Blocked it brilliantly. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead. And snuffing out the danger. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Moving forward effectively. But they took care of the situation defensively. Mali prevented it from going over the line. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Sunday. Went in strongly, decisively. It's a fine United move in the making. Can he finish? And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. Well, nicely cut out. Singh. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Sunday. A chance to whip it in. Well, he knows what he's doing defensively. And we are going to have two additional minutes. That is that for the first half here. And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. Humber. in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And quick thinking defensively. Can he find the right pass? Well, disappointing end to the move. An example of how to press. And giving them too much space on the flank. Well, giving the ball away. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And in the perfect position to read it. Sunday showing patience as they look for a way back into this. Very quick thinking there. And given away, United might be able to cash in. Chances on. Oh, but denied. Full credit to the keeper.
Well, of course he should score, but what a save that is.
And there's the delivery, and knocked out of there. And a textbook interception. Chance to cross. He'll take this on, and no way through. Has eyes for goal. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Short corner it is. Well, there's defensive solidity for you. Into the final 20 minutes. More than decent this from United. Opportunity here. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
To the owner of the red hatchback blocking the emergency exit, please return to...
Well, she knew what she wanted to do and succeeded. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Sunday. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Alex. Shaw. The defenders know they need to get tighter. Well, in fairness, the keeper had plenty to think about that time. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing, and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
A corner will ensue. Delivering it. That's fine goalkeeping to hold on to the corner. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Have to pay attention defensively. Oh, must be! And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Plenty of support here. Oh, genuine chance. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Electing to shoot. Well, the post got in the way. No-nonsense clearance. Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. Looking for a teammate. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Oh, this looks useful. Excellent block. Corner kick played in. Oh, he's only gone and found the net! What purity of hit! Absolutely perfect! And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant performance.